Hello students, today we are going to solve the exercise of chapter number 2. The name of the chapter is The Little Bird. So let's start. Question number 1. Write T for true or F for false. True or false? First question. The grass was wet. The answer is true. Second. The children played outside the house. The answer is false. Third, a little bird came into the house. The answer is true. Mahi wanted to keep the bird in a box. The answer is false. Next question. Answer these questions. First question, why were the children inside the house? Answer, the children were inside the house because it was raining. Question number 2. Who said we cannot go out to play? Answer. Mahi said we cannot go out to play. Question number 3. Who opened the window? Answer. Bill opened the window. Question number 4. Where did the little bird fly to? Answer. The little bird flew to a big tree. Next, match the following. A baby. See, this is the question. A baby. Match this with smiles. Rahul. What was Rahul doing? Rahul paints. Peacock. What was Peacock doing? Dances. A river. What does river do? Flows. A ship. Sails. Next question. Fill in double letters to complete the words. आपको ये जो double double letters है, जैसे double E, double O, double L, इसको आपको fill करना है. First is W I double L will. Second is B A double L ball. L double O K look. T R double E tree. S double E see. B double O K book. Next question. Unscramble the letters to make words. आपको words को unscramble करना है और उससे आपको words बनाने हैं. देखो first वाला है clock. Second is cloud. And third is clothes. Next. Rewrite these sentence. Begin with a capital letter and end with a full stop. आपको इन sentence को क्या करना है? Capital letter से start करना है और जब end होता है sentence का तब आपको full stop लगाना है. देखो. The children wanted to play outside. जैसे ये children का जो T है वो capital हो गया और जैसे ये end होता है इसका sentence outside के बाद full stop. जैसे Bill opened the window. Third, the sun was shining in the sky. Fourth, the bird began to sing. Next question. Match the columns to make sentence. आपको इन इसको match करना है सेंटेंस बनाने के लिए. फर्स्ट इज देयर वर क्लाउड्स इन द स्काई. इट वॉज वेट आउटसाइड. अ लिटिल बर्ड केम इन टू द हाउस. जो वॉन्टेड टू कीप द बर्ड. द लिटिल बर्ड लाइक्ड जो बिल अनु एंड माही. नेक्स्ट, कंप्लीट दी सेंटेंस अबाउट योर सेल्फ. देखो आपके बारे में सेंटेंस कंप्लीट करना है. माई नेम इज जया. आपका जो नाम है वो लिखना है. ओके okay? और नोटबुक में जब करो तो साइड में आपको अपनी पिक्चर भी पेस्ट करनी है यहाँ पे. माई नेम इज जया. आई एम अ गर्ल. अगर आप बॉय हो तो आपको लिखना है आई एम अ बॉय. Next, I go to school, I play with my toys, I can read. Okay, students, thank you.